McCray. And we will have a question for him. Kenneth McCray, faced with tough budget choices in the upcoming year as a councilman, would you be more in favor of cutting services or securing additional revenue to balance the budgets?
Thank you. I believe there needs to be a balanced approach, whether it's the cutting or adding. I think that it's important that words, as you discover what the role of the city council is, you will find words like administrative authority, supervisory authority, restricting authority. Once the mayor and the council assess the situation, I think it is vital and it is essential that we examine all possibilities and find out exactly what needs to be done, whether it be cutting or adding. As a person who has not been experienced on the council, I think that we should use the intelligence that is already there and assess the situation, and then make those decisions among the mayor and council.